choose Why Am I Fat program to help me do more body transformation and see how far I can go. A perfect love that you gave to me.
Growing up, I have always been the bigger girl. I get bullied a lot, so I told myself this time I really have to do something about it. With a trainer to teach me what to do, I think I'll be able to maximize my full potential.
Point about this program, Why Am I Fat, from my friends. Why do I join this program? Because I just want to get better physique and get more healthier and keep fit. It feels so good to reunite within yourself and within your mind. Let's find peace there, 'cause when you
I joined, obviously, my main reason to get a better physique, because I'm a dancer and as a performer, it kind of looks not nice to look appealing on stage. I hope joining this program I also get to improve my stamina and all that.
So I decided to join these competitions because I've developed over time body issues. I started when I was in primary or secondary school. Until now, I still have those body issues, and I can only do so with the support of other people in the team and also the other trainers who will help me reach my goals. So what kind of transformation am I looking for after this? Like, you know, the works, the chest, the arms, the abs, the bum, everything. I'm careless, I believe. Oh,
but all the others will fly. Although I don't look like it, I'm actually 40 years old this year. I was doing exercises 6 times a week, and then I stopped for 10 years. So I decided to do something for myself to get back my own confidence and my self-esteem, and also to get back that slim body that I used to have.
Fast forward to about September last year, I injured myself really badly, and I basically had to go through physiotherapy and all this stuff to get even, you know, get walking again. And during that period of time, I just lost all self-interest and discipline, and I started, you know, eating really unhealthily. And because I wasn't working out, I piled on weight again, and I just want to get my life back on track.